Europeans fought out the honours. All went well, although how the Italian driver, Fabrizio Barbazza, managed to fly 15 feet through the air and walk free from the wreckage of his car remains something of a Superprix mystery. The eventual winner, the Belgian Eric van der Poel. But this morning's